Absolutely. Let's see. Sharky boy! Oh, I don't have to take the damage. Okay, I didn't know that. I thought I had to take it. Okay. The sequence is just really long. Say, I don't understand. What? They won't let me do anything in this moment. There's no cheating here, I guess. And now he's firing missiles out of his backside. Don't let go, Sonic. Absolutely. Let's do it. Crash. I'll be strong enough to beat it in one go. Another gear. Wish it was something else. Where am I going? All right, we know what a silver emerald is. The silver emerald requires 4 keys, 4+ keys. How many keys do I have? Oh. We need to find, I imagine it's somewhere over here. And that's where we go. Not today. Fuck is this? What's going on here? Pods? No? I wasn't supposed to do that. Nah. Maybe. Ain't no way. I must not interact with this at all. Maybe I'm not. I definitely have not been here yet. Let's see what's going on. No? I hear something. Oh, there. Okay. Have I been over here yet? No, I'm in the middle of nowhere. Okay. Be a quest over here. What you want me to do? Okay. Nope. Missing the parry. Okay, I almost got the timing right. I got the timing right. Woo! That parry timing kind of wild. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Yes. Let's get this. Glad I have that over there. But let us head this way. Okay. Okay, it's another challenge. Let's do this one. Let's clear up the map. Here we go. Another easy one. Okay. So the last thing we gotta do, apparently, is find the last cyber key hold thing. Right? Which is probably somewhere in this area. Hoping it's not above me. This is a canyon canyon. This way. They're gonna catch me loafing. Everyone's still a bastard. I'm not going for it. Alright. Let's do this one. Let's see how far I have to go. Oh shit. Right away. for the last ring. Okay.
That's how we do it.
I mean, they could have made them a little more harder. They could have made them a little more challenging. They could have, but, you know. Then, you know, then a whole bunch of people would be able to do these. My fault. You on cruise control, Sonic. Ah, right in front of the next challenge. What's the next challenge? Y'all determined to not show me where this damn thing is. Maybe it's not over here. Oh, I see the big fishing spot. Ooh. Underground, are we? Was not expecting this. Looks pretty neat. Is that a boss? No, it's not. We've got two rooms to go down. Let's go on the darker one. Where am I out at? At Fit Big's fishing spot. Soap shoes.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
It costs 2 coins now? Good timing equals good fish. Wait. True in the cast. I think we did this before, so he's gonna show me every time. Oh, I missed. All right. That was the first time I did that. Hold up. Redemption. It's Ultra Instinct. The clownfish. I saw something over there. What was that flashing? Whoa. That's a huge bitch. Oh, it's like the digital world of fishing or something. That's nothing big. It's probably a poison frog. Oh, it's a jellyfish. I got a squid. You're a kid, you're a squid. Son, hey, when are you going to leave? I want to go back to fishing. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I'm talking shit. Hey, I got the scroll. I wasn't prepared for that. That was kind of trifling. Sonic, I see you got on them old Yeezys. No one wants to see your shoes from 2001, Sonic. Like, big the fucking catch is roasting you while you fish. Whoa, you caught a big one. I've caught bigger fish, though. Just being an asshole. Boom, boom. A golden chest. Yeah, big, have you ever seen that? I see you got the tickets, but didn't go see Black Panther. Yeah, unfortunately I couldn't go see it. I had friends who wanted to go see it too. Oh, that's right. I haven't gotten it yet, but I just found out today that there was a DLC for this game where you get to dress up as a Monster Hunter. It was a Monster Hunter collab. So I gotta, I'm definitely going, whoa! That's got a damn egg plate? What the hell am I doing with that gold plate? Wait, what?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
No, big. I think I'm good. I'll buy an egg memo, though. Big, oh, here, big chillin'.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow.
Okay. Let's go visit the voice logs.
Some gun military craft doing in here. Say, just helped me avoid the worst of it, and it doesn't appear to be manned. Is it a defense mechanism? I need to learn more.
Gun was here?
The terrain. Shifting. I'm finding recreations of regions from South Island, West Side Island, even Angel Island. Where is this environmental data coming from?
Would you like to try?
Big! Big, I swear to God, if you're the bad guy.
Ho-ho, you caught me, Sonic. Ho-ho. It was me all along. They kept making fun of me in Sonic Heroes.
Cool. Let's go back down. Let's go the other way down. That was on me. What you got? Okay. I did it. Okay. What's this? No, I'll get it. Hold on. Is it this? No. Oh. one that middled out. Oh, they're telling me when to do it. First, second, third, of course. It's not even Big's plan, it's fucking Froggy's.
Be careful, Sonic. Froggy can understand what you're saying.
Okay, what you got? Press R2. Hey, okay. Got it. I don't want to fight that thing again. Where am I at? I'm back on the mainland. How does the fast travel work? Oh. I can fast travel to the hermit. Well, he's right next to me, isn't that? We'll really press the fast travel to him. Oh, but you can't really see. Let's go back. Let's see. Whew. Yeah. It's never a dull moment. It may feel... I mean, yeah, it doesn't have that high octane energy that normally comes from Sonic games. But that's okay. Wait, have I been... Oh, that's the big fishing one. All right, been that way. Okay. Whoa. Close. That was close. How do I get up there? Thank you. Okay, let's try. No, that's not it. I gotta get up here. How the hell do I do that? I'm not gonna do it this way. I'll find another way. And this is a ravine. I mean, not a ravine, but... here, maybe? Nope. Oh, wow. Oh, because I guess it could supercharge. Take you up, over, and around. That's not where I want to go. I ain't got time for y'all right now. Man, he just moves fast. It feels like... Just the upper part? Am I up here? Yes. Let's do some exploring. Nighttime. Been not jump down there. That's great. Oh, shit. What is that colorful ass rock? Probably that's important, but I'm ignore it for now. Does this stuff activate at night? I don't think any of that was moving before.
he's just waiting.
Where you at? Where you at?
All right. Damn it. Ah, it's a you finished the game puzzle. What happens here? Oh. How did I miss this? Okay. Okay. Open up this motherfucking map. What are you trying to fool? I cleared it. Well, probably not completely, but this looks pretty complete to me. I mean, complete. If that's the case, though, where the hell is that damn fourth Chaos Emerald? And there's nothing over here. That was a waste of damn time. Wanted to waste time. I play League of Legends. That's a burn of League of Legends. No offense to y'all who play League of Legends. Haven't I been this way? What's up? Cool. But now what? Hmm. I am definitely a kid in the candy store when it comes to this game. But it took me right back here. Tell you what. I've activated that one. Are they saying that I have to go pro one of these some more, or is there something else I'm missing? It has to be. So I have to actually, that's weird. So I have to actually click. Look how fast that was. Wait a minute. Talking about fast travel for real. Nope, I'm good. So there is more over here. Okay. Okay. That gear can go kiss my ass. This the way? Yeah, apparently so. Just gonna fall. Damn it. I lost all them rings. Actually, I didn't lose as much as I thought. Is it this? But I have to enter from the other side. Okay. I'm over there. I see Eggman's little... Is that a helicopter? No, that's Eggman's ship. Should be in which direction? Damn it. How the fuck did I get down here? Well, no. That's fine. Alright. Let's see. I'm almost there. All right, I'm definitely getting stronger. Clever, 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 clever. Always so clever. Knuckles? What are you doing here?
Look at the size of this. What do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah. I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech, ancient tech across both islands.
How can something this old be this advanced? It's sturdy, too. I punched it. It didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
Hmm. Truly? Damn it. Seriously? I want to say, I did not want to go back down here. Give me all these damn gears. Okay, hold on. Maybe this is what I need. No. I want to go this way. And we charged up. Okay.
Understood. Your call. Okay. Where is this going? Where? Where? Oh, okay. One of the puzzles have a different time and hard difficulties. Okay, I see it. Don't tell me what to do. See? Got it. Boom. Okay. Well, nothing else there. Y'all gonna let me go back for real? For real, for real? Wait, I missed this one? It was right in the center? God damn it. I've been walking around doing all this stuff. Okay.
I didn't see it because of her damn face. Okay. It's underground. Okay. Wait, here? No, further. Here? This direction? Where the hell is it? Well, you know I haven't explored this area too well if I see chests. Okay, hold on. Well, there's my guy to make me stronger or faster. You want to keep doing it? Damn, for real? I had that many? Shit, he said, man, you found the buttload. I did. I didn't even know I did until I did. I guess making that and an enemy have random buttons, I guess, and still be fair, was harder, would have been hard to do. Okay. It's up there. Okay, how do I get up there? Over here. Can't believe this shit's been right in front of my face this whole time. Okay. Wait. What? How the heck did we get up there? Really? Well, geez, thanks, bitch.
Flying Nightmare is a step up from the giant, very mobile, but it's going to end the same way.
How are you able to utilize the Chaos Emeralds? I must reassess the battle parameters. I cannot afford to have you win again.
Well, you know, you could call it off and let me save my friends in peace. No? Fine. We'll do it your way.
I don't even know why he's talking. He know damn well he wanted to do it her way anyway. Like, you think I would have avoided Sonic Frontiers if I didn't do it her way? Okay. It will seem I need at least four keys. So I'm pretty much gonna be doing this shit at least twice. Especially if it's an Angel Island level. Notice how a lot of stages this time were Angel Island levels. Oh! Oh. Should have known better. Should have known better. I got an A for that. They probably won't tell me any of the key, but that's fine. Oh, you can combine them. That's cool. That's what I was trying to do earlier. Do 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 do. They're like, you need one more Volky, because you suck ass. Question is, does he do this one again? The level was so fast, I might as well. Oh! The vault has been unsealed. Chaos Emerald is within your grasp. Go get it. So fast travel to this hermit. We'll just take the midnight train going anywhere. Where? Like, for real. Let's go up. That way.
I was about to say. I'm pretty sure I got all this stuff. That's a lot. It's a lot. Let's just do it. I feel like I'm playing Ratchet and Clank 2. Not TWO, but TO. Can't go too crazy. This is insane. Okay. Almost there. Okay, we made it. Okay, that damn six chaos. Know where the last one is. Oh. Fine Knuckles. I wonder if stuff keeps popping out of existence because this universe is running out of RAM. Where's that puzzle at? I don't even remember. Is he down there? There he is. What's up, Nux? Finally moving forward.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
There are spear stones lying on the ground. Nearby indications of various hues. The crane overhead looks like it can move these spear stones. Okay. Grab arm. How the hell? It doesn't go down that map. It doesn't go down that damn far. Have to do them in order. Okay, what if I touch the What? That's not something. That mother made me feel stupid. Well, it's gonna be something dumb. I just have no depth perception. A fucking apparently. Mm-hmm. Zero fucking depth perception. At least it auto-corrects when I'm doing it. This angle, that sucks. Holy shit, whoa. Talk about blue spears. Actually, that's purple. Are we about to shoot this bitch out the sky? Cause fuck that wyvern.
You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Ha! Huh, we've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Hmm. Wait. You were not there before, but I'll take it. That is probably mine. Never mind. Moment of truth. You're not playing with us. Look at Sonic so happy. Finally, an adventure after so many years. So I was not ready to defeat the wyvern. Turn to Super Saiyan and take the wyvern down. Get to a higher ground and reach it using the home attack. Okay. Let's hurry up before it starts shooting at us. Do tricks, but okay. Coming. Okay. That's fucking beautiful. That's beautiful. Please don't fall off, Sonic. Ooh, boy!
I wish I could turn the quick step off with the Yeah, I don't like the quick step with the analog stick. Okay, I was about to say. There we go. Super Sonic will take damage with rings. Okay. Oh, that's why you upgrade the rings. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Okay. I'm going to beat your ass. Come on. So do I have to counter it? There. I missed. I can't get the counter right to save my life now. Come on. So I have to do a 2-point counter. Keep messing the counter up. It's gonna cost me. I've done no damage to him so far. Sorry, I'm trying to hit me again. Damn, I keep missing the counter. I gotta wait for this whole process to go through. Ah. Damn it. This is so tiring. I'm never gonna get good at this damn counter. What happened? Oh, he's going crazy. Just like the last one. What the hell? Oh my goodness, the pressure is on. Oh, I had to do it twice? What a jackass. Not forcing me to learn this stupid ass mechanic. Damn it. Okay. Let's calm down. Do I just hold it? If so, do I want to restart this? Because that makes me upset. Oh, we got an animation. You going crazy. Quick time event. Ooh, kick his ass. What happened? The quick time event. You did? You did? No. Pardon the quick time event. Get him! Boy, not this time. I am a god. What do I do? Woo! Look at the Sonic movie reference. You gonna make him step back to him? Open up! Special delivery. There we go. Whew.
Do I bid Jim duty?
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
Yes, this was...